Why are you just standing here? What the hell? Do people just like, would it just be normal if I just stood here and like went and took a shit? Is that just what people do? Fucking weird. Okay, I already resupplied. Talk to him. Let's see what the gear guy has. Ooh, wow. Heavy duty pads. Exotic damage. Resilience. Armor. Nothing too special. Are we done here? I think we're done here. Wait, what's this little side mission? Here we go. Awesome. Oh, we can go out this side. Let's see what's on the other side of this little area. Okay, so it's the sewers. This is cool. This is a nice little aesthetic. Alright, and up we go. I wonder if this is really what the sewers look like. I've never been in a sewer. Nor do I ever really want to be in a sewer. But I wonder if this is what they look like. I imagine it's something like that. Okay, now that's a new side mission. There's an encounter right here. There's also an encounter right in between, as well as a side mission. I guess we'll do all these three. Seems like a pretty organic transition from one to the next.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic. Oh, yeah.
I fucking killed them before they even finished giving me the coordinates.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Those cleaners? Or cleansers? Are they cleansers or cleaners? One of the two. Where's the dude I need to talk to? Here you are. Hello. Guess not. Alright, cool. Now can I talk to you? Nope. Okay, cool. Where are they?
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
He was inside the building. What the fuck? That was weird. Ow. God damn it. Whoa, that was really crazy recoil. Fucking shit on.
Hostiles neutralized.
Awesome. What's this little thing on the ground now? Oh, it's gone now. Okay, cool. I didn't have to talk to the dude. Normally, I like have to talk to the dude in charge, and he's like, "Thank you. We wouldn't have made it without you." Yep, there it is. Okay, let's head over to this side.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
The medical staff doesn't have a lot to work with. We're dangerously low on basic supplies like painkillers, so I've got a plan B here. There's a nurse I know. Used to know. He's got got a reputation for knowing where to find hard stuff. And by find, I mean... who cares what I mean? Normally, I wouldn't make his acquaintance again, but turns out he's a resource and we need those meds badly. Find him. I'd start by checking his apartment.
Sounds good to me. Looks like a crack den or something. Looks like it. Just found it here. Is this the dude we're, like, looking for? I think so. Let's loot his shit, though, while we're here. The fuck is that? It's like a stock photo of a little girl baking? Get well soon, mummy. Do they say mummy? Now they have a little boy. Huh. I don't know if those pictures were taken for this game. Let me just raid all your shit. Hold on. Okay, search the area. Search the area. Am I a lockpick for this? No. Cool. Wait, what? There's like two upstairs I can go through. Ooh, more echo shit. Now can I search it?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
I already looked at it. Oh wait, did I not investigate it? Fuck me. There we go.
Look, I don't usually carry that kind of stuff.
Come on. We got water, we got food, we got batteries. Give me the stuff. It's all yours.
Okay, fine. Maybe at the usual spot on West 39th.
And now we're done with that, right? So at West 39th. Sounds like where we gotta find him. Did he, like, only leave scarves, man? Oh no, there's some boots there. Okay, so I assume that little mission thing that popped up is now that. If it's too far, I'm not gonna go there yet, because we're right by this bad boy. Yeah, it's over there. We'll do this first, so that way we don't have to backtrack. Bang, 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 bang. Why would the dog run toward gunshots? That doesn't sound accurate to me. Mercy drop.
Unsecured mercy drop detected.
This is Sparrow 2. We're closing on your position.
Move, motherfucker. Bitch. Okay. go. Yeah, hop on over. Let my turret fuck you up, son. Ow. What the fuck? Ow. Reload all my shit. Where they at? Bring them on, bud.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Okay, what was that purple thing over here? Oh, I think that's the dark zone, right? Yeah, looks like it. Oh, fuck me.
Hostile forces approaching.
Did he throw out a thing? Yep. Jesus.
This is Barrow 2. We are on site and in position.
Got him.
Hostiles neutralized.
60 tech wing. Nice. Modern wind something. And then where's that mission at? Side mission. Bang. 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 Oh, fuck. Oh boy, okay. Whew. I think what I'm gonna do, so I'm gonna do this side mission. And then we will go back to base of operations. To mother base, home base, whatever you want to call it. And then we will wrap it up there. Probably after I buy and sell a bunch of shit. So. Unless something really cool happens and I get, like, caught up.
Active echo beacon detected.
Right now.
Shut up and listen. I can't deal here. Cardinal Station.
Hey, fresh blueprints here. There's no student to follow. Keep your eyes open.
I'm gonna reset.
Did you check the cars?
Not yet. I'll get this.
Unit 4. We need you back in base. Stat.
Roger, on our way. We're moving out.
Are these cleansers or are these like military or standard issue and shit? Okay, so I guess we're going again to part 3, which is God knows where. Apparently I died over here. Oh, this is like at the edge of the bad place.